The title of my topic is the what and why of good mental health in celebration to the Mental Health Awareness Month. Okay, so start with what is mental health? As we define it, it is a state of balance between the individual and the surrounding world, where there is a state of harmony between oneself and others. So in short, mental health talks about these four key terms, which is basically individual, your world, or the surrounding environment, and of course, the people around you, and how we create balance dealing with it. On top of that, mental health includes emotional, psychological, and social well-being. Now, so it does not mean then that people who have problems with mood, problems with anger, problems with certain feeling that the person is crazy. So in short, I want you to understand that mental health is a broader aspect where we talked about balance between all of these three things. Okay, so moving on, we are living in a changing world. Yes, with this high rise or increasing number of COVID cases, wherein this pandemic alone is causing a lot of stress, worry, or fear, or probably fear or nervousness to others. This is basically a response, a normal response in this uncertain world. So how we deal with this changing world, how we think about it, about ourselves, and how we act on it, it all is all about mental health. And all of these challenges that we are encountering right now, stresses, is all part of the mental health. So why is mental health really important? Now, throughout our different stages of life, from our childhood down to adolescence until our adulthood, mental health is important. It is always present there. And mental health is important, as if you do have good mental health, it creates or builds positive behavior, okay? It will help you think positively, give you the right social skills in order for you to live with others or in order for you to relate with others. And it also helps you to give you a good or have an efficient communication skill. So in all, good mental health gives you a positive thing to yourself. In fact, this is the foundation for a better you as we go through different milestones in our life. So if you have a good mental health, you become stronger, you are more efficient, you are more confident with what we do. If you have a good mental health, it will make you feel happy and positive about yourself. Imagine if you are able to finish your task on time. So you are happy and you are not going to think further on, and you are positive that everything will work out fine. So a lot of us go through tough times, and the tough times can be one of them be this COVID issue, okay? Tough times could be having no friends or no one to talk to. And some of us do self-harm because of these tough times, do self-harm, or we deprive ourselves of something. We deprive ourselves of the good sleep or the right diet. This we have to understand, that we need to be kind to ourselves. So when you have good mental health, we are more kind to ourselves. Good mental health makes you enjoy your life. So enjoying your life would mean that you are able to cope your stress wisely, and you do not worry too much. Okay, when you have good mental health, you enjoy your life better. Now, and we learn well. We learn through experiences, we learn through reading, we learn through other people, we learn when we listen to others. On top of that, we are able to get along well with others. Now, as we said, with mental health, it talks about other people around us, how we deal with them, how we relate to them. So we are able to understand that we belong to a family, that we have friends, and we belong to a society. And because of this, the mindset that we are having is good about this, then we are able to associate well and able to cope with people around us. Other than that, we are able to manage our feelings. So with good mental health, you know what is right and how to handle these feelings, how to handle this appropriately without hurting yourself and hurting others. So it's basically about stress management as well. When we have good mental health, we are resilient. And when we are resilient, we recover fast when we encounter obstacles in our life. Lastly, we prepare to try new and challenging things. Do we challenge ourselves even at this time of COVID? Or do we only limit to the four walls of our room? With good mental health, this will become of us. And I hope this will make you a better you, as this is a foundation for what lies ahead with all the different expectations, experiences that we are having through.